2KU. In NBA 2K15, mastering the timing of your player's signature shots is more important than ever before. Now you, as the gamer, have complete control over how effective your shooters are from the field. Under your shooter's feet, you'll see the new shot meter. Every factor that goes into deciding whether a jump shot is made or missed is fed through this meter. The color window indicates the player's general shot range. It will grow or shrink depending on where you are on the court and how much defensive pressure there is. Basically, the bigger the window, the easier it is for you to make the shot. As you learn your players, you'll find out where they're most comfortable shooting and where their hot spots and cold spots are, all driven by the real-life stats. When you start a shot, the meter will begin to fill. In the center of the shot meter, you'll see a small notch. This notch is the ideal release point for that shooter. It's tough to hit, but if you do, the indicator will light up green, and you'll knock down the shot. If you miss slightly early or slightly late, you'll still have a chance to make the shot, but your percentage drops the further you are from the perfect release point. If you release very early, the left side of the meter will turn red. If slightly early, the left side of the meter will turn yellow. If you release slightly late, the right side of the meter will turn yellow. If you're very late, the right side of the meter will turn red. Be sure to practice with different players as everyone has a unique feel and rhythm to their shot. Check out the rest of the two.